I kept the little black shoes on whilst we watched TV. I toyed with the idea of buying some. Imagined myself in the shoe shop and the looks on the assistants' faces. Would they encourage or discourage? I wondered. Would they be expensive? I mused. I took a sip of my tea and spent a brief moment looking at the imprint of lipstick on the rim of my cup. You'd think they'd have managed to make it so it doesn't come off. In this day and age, I commented. Yes. Mum agreed. Although I quite like it in a way, she said.